Ricardo Cavalcante, I'm Poland, I'm Zemping, with instructor Thomas, Yay, Jay, Chuck, at the Shooters Fighting MMA, represent our association here in Poland, and today we're going to work with deep half guard, all situations for half guard, someone basic, someone a little bit more advanced, yeah? And let's go start for this. Half guard. Everything important about how I put my body, right? How I put how I put my body, the sides to him, how I my arm go inside. Sometimes my arm was not, you know, you work with this arm, be in better position, because this way is dangerous, you know what I'm saying? In attack a tunnel or something like that. So let's start with the simple one. Imagine I put my body in the right position, okay? Now we're gonna talk about the legs. Always I try to put my foot together, you know, a lot, sometimes like this, but I like a lot to put this leg here inside. I call it this way. This outside leg, this inside leg, that makes sense? Inside half guard, outside half guard. And I like to put this leg here inside here, lock like this. Why lock like this? I can avoid any bar. Okay? Also, I can lock him better. Makes sense? When you don't move too much, slide, you bring it in between my legs. So, is that good? Okay. Another thing about deep half guard, I try to move myself, no direction of this leg, try to move direction of your ribs here. Like this, you see? It's my first reaction. Makes sense? From here, I'm going to see if I was a little bit my heel here, my heel, for lift your leg. And now I'm going to bring another leg as well. When I bring another leg, that's out. My knee go, my hand go your knee. My other hand go your ankle. Just the press of my shoulder. I move your direction. I pass the guard. I control. Everything depends on me how I'm going to react. And of course, you're going to react in front of me. I just control better than I can. 1, 2, 3, 2 points. This is the first one. The second one now. The second one is like this. I block you here, the shield. Yeah? I was the shield with my arms and my legs. This knee here is important, we don't be too close. So see? This is another shape. Right? Okay. From here, and I'm going to walk across cross grip. I don't know how this arm will grab enough. See? And now the second one going his leg. Here, look at the grip. See the bench. Remember, you cannot grab the side of the bench outside. Okay. Now look at this. I make the swing with him. You know, I kick you. Then I'm gonna kick you here. Look. I'm gonna put the arm here. I'm gonna kick you with my knee for you to move to the back. Hold on. Now when my board, I kick you for there. You know, so good fall. But of course, it's not so easy like that. When I kick you for there, you put your reaction, I bring you over my knee, you see? Land your shoulder in the ground, or over my shoulder, and then you pop up here. One more time. That's what you do the first one. The first one, I try to go always, I try to go close off your ribs, this side, see? Sometimes I can try to grab my arm here and pull, okay? Right? So I try to hide, see? I put my hand too close off to him, see? I try to hide. This way I can have fast, go on the knee, grab your knee, grab your ankle, take it down, pass the guard, push the top to the center. Second one, a little bit more. Yes, remember, I was the shield, maybe here, I switch, grab the pants, I kick you for the front, if you go, good for you, but if you react fast, I bring the arm for the elbow, shoulder in the ground, roll over, 1, 2, 3, punch. Buttons, good. These are two simple positions, okay? How you say? In Polish?
Pamiętajcie, nic ważniejszego od jiu-jitsu.
Is there nothing more important than jiu-jitsu?